guys ready to go to hell? Like everyone tells us to?
Yeah. No, we drank the bleach and we're heading there.
Oh, good. This is the result.
We've paved the way. Result.
Good.
I'm going in completely blind. I've looked up, like, all I've seen is that everybody fucking loves this game. I have not heard anything about it other than that. Other than it's good. So I am excited because I loved Doom 64 as a kid. Never played the original run on the bleach.
What?
How was I ever going to play that? It came out, like, when I didn't have a computer.
I played Doom 2 at my grandma's house.
Okay, that's fair. I did end up, like every kid, I ended up loading, I know some kids would load Doom on, like, the school computers and shit.
Yes, exactly. Yeah. Put on
I lived a different life. I did Duke Nukem 3D.
You know what? It's fair camp. Fair camp.
Yeah, so let's do this. Let's go to hell.
Who are you, though?
I'm Lanipator.
I'm Kirran Guy.
I'm Dr. Doom Grant.
All right.
I love these. Okay.
For players who want a challenge, this will test your awareness and reflexes. Choose difficulty. I can't not choose ultra violence,
man. We're going in balls deep. We're going to hell.
I'm going in for a little bit of the ultra violence.
So you walk eternally through the shadow realm, standing against evil where all others fall.
I love the idea that they just find a hell on Mars.
On Mars.
They just find it.
Oh, oh boy.
Here we are. Okay, I don't have control yet. Oh, man.
Oh, okay. Come on, break out. I'm already feeling this.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Yeah. Oh, 100% in. Let's go, Doom. Game of the year, let's go. I'm ready.
Oh, my God.
Oh, let's go. Holy shit.
Start it off. So this is from the same guys that made Wolfenstein New Order, right?
Yeah, so you know it's going to be fucking great.
Done.
It's our armor, let's go!
Let's do it.
Someday Doom Guy will return.
Oh, the Eye of Sauron! Oh, Mr. Frodo!
I can't carry this armor, Mr. Frodo, but I can carry you!
I've seen too much.
Alright, that's cool. I guess he just went into like an acid trance as he was putting it on.
All right.
Oh, okay, good. I hope that's not always on my HUD.
Don't want Metroid Prime here. What do we got?
All right, domestic invasion. Scan incomplete. Okay.
All right.
All right, so everything's fucked.
All right, figuring it out.
All right, we got nodes.
I will say, I love this Nmidius res shit.
Yeah. Invasion until the ResOp satellite is brought back online. All right. There's our goal. Gotta align this.
Alright.
Yeah, so we gotta fix the satellite.
Do I fix it by punching it?
Dr. Samuel Hayden, I'm the head of this facility.
Optimus Prime!
I think we can work together and resolve this problem.
Doom Guy, shove
the guy sounds like a demon.
Get out of my face!
I love this guy, he doesn't even fucking care! This is like the. This is us! This is us in a game!
Well, what's going on? Glory kills. R3. Highlight enemy turns orange, press R3, any angle.
Uh-huh.
No, that's...
Yeah, the North... Okay, bam! Okay. Yes! Yes!
Do it.
Absolutely! All this is necessary!
Yes!
I think you got him.
I am blown away right now.
Give
this
me that.
Is so fucking good.
Hold on.
This is so gratifying.
Oh, yeah.
God.
Who needs a gun?
Oh my god!
This is great.
Oh, that looks safe. Here, just squelch that.
Just rip it out!
Stop this. This needs to be fixed. There we go.
Right.
Oh, they didn't appreciate that.
Come on, Chris.
Whoa, hi.
Hello. Oh, we're all low on health! Ah, what did you do? Can you jump up and...
Yeah, I have no idea. Oh, wow! Those things kill really quick!
Hey man, this is ultra violence.
No shit. Wow, okay.
Welcome to Doom, son.
There we go.
Oh god,
okay, need the help. Need the help. Okay.
You're good.
Cool.
You're gonna go. What?
Whoa, no.
What?
No!
Doom!
No! Okay.
Alright, we got it. Look, I tried to run away.
Boom. Gotcha!
I love, they have a second to look at you, and you see the fear in their demonic eyes, and you kick his skull off.
He cannot be allowed to leave this place. He would ruin everything. Well, too bad.
Too bad. Punch it. Just break it. Oh,
don't talk about the rock that way.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind.
Break this communicator.
Oh, yeah.
Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now.
Oh, he's so mad. Let's go.
The risk.
Shut up!
Yeah!
Oh!
Yeah! I died before the title card.
Holy shit! Take me away, Id. Let's go.
Here we go.
I am so ready.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's good this time of year.
Let's go.
This looks like a level.
So I tells him, go back to Earth and... Uh-oh.
Hey, what happened? I was telling you that stories, but then you died.
Wow.
What happens when we die again? Does anybody know?
Ah, shit. Yeah,
yeah. I never thought we'd have a fear of death because we already did this before, but holy shit.
Do we have our own Mars out there somewhere?
One of these days, I'll go to Mars.
No.
Oh, God! Today!
I think the obvious answer is the explosive shot.
Yeah. Explosive shot. Bigger boom. How can you
design an upgrade? Thing, come and do it!
Go, Ferguson, go! Punch
what
it!
You?
Get up here,
you jerks! I'm fine!
Yeah!
Shit!
You're hiding in the shadows.
Oh!
Made him eat his own foot! Talk about a foot and mouth situation, am I right? Welcome to hell.
Do it again.
Come on!
Let's go! What the? Okay, okay.
Oh, jeez.
They I was the one prankster of hell,
huh? Mom! Oh, can't let that get away.
You killed him, he had a backstory.
If you read the codex, you would know I'm a very important character.
Okay, okay, I'm out.
Wait, I'm a primary player in the Doom novels!
That's the novelization of Doom.
The closest I ever got to reading the novelization of a game is I read the novelization of the Pokemon the first movie.
Yes.
And that came out before the movie, so I was too excited, so I had to read the book to spoil myself.
Like, you dumb dumb.
But it was great because the scene where Team Rocket comes up and they have like their like little Viking disguise.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Meowth is on the front of the boat. The book describes it as like, and there was a cat-like creature on like the front of the boat. And I, and like they don't describe it at all as like it being Team Rocket. They just say, and there was a group of friendly Vikings who like was going to help them.
Oh, that's
like,
great.
And like when they say, and a cat-like creature on the front of the boat, I'm like, I bet these are the guys who tell them about Mew. And then they turn out to be Team Rocket. I'm like, is this what it feels like to be Ash every day? To just have your mind blown? When you're like,
to not know?
I thought I could trust you.
Ah, Team Rocket. How the fuck do I get up this?
That's the other.
Okay, there we go.
There you go. You found it.
Perseverance. That's how.
Right? I can't remember what they're called.
Oh, hi.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
You would have a seat. Necessary.
What?
Whoa!
What? No! 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 Come on.
Better.
Thank you. Oh, he's like, look at. Oh, oh.
I just want to try. I just.
That's just. That's
just
sad.
Obscene, man.
That's just sad. That's gonna...
Self-respect. Get some.
What do you got?
Well, I think you have to... Oh.
I've waited generations.
Why do they even have it up here? I don't care. But we have it now.
All Mars trees.
Sometimes we have the actual carry, okay. The bigger the demon, the more you need. Cutting apart a demon with a chainsaw always drops a surplus of ammunition.
Okay. So how this is going to work, I bet, is we're going to use our gun, run
out
of ammo,
then
switch to chainsaw, get more ammo.
Exactly.
P.O.A.C. The world is counting on us. How committed are you?
Very!
The most committed.
I just want to try it. I have to.
Oh, yeah.
Get up there. Right here.
Oh!
You
know what?
Worth it.
Every.
Worth.
Every burn.
All the worths.
Worth every burn.
Will that kill me if it goes up and I'm in there? Nope.
I'm sure it would.
I don't think it will.
Hang on. I think it'll probably lift you.
Ah! Being in the doorway, however.
Different story.
Being in the doorway.
This brings up an interesting topic.
Your personal hell?
Yeah, what would your personal hell be?
I'm stuck underwater and I can't see. Done.
Ooh, all right.
I can breathe, though. and there's shit touching me, and I can't see what it is.
Well, hold on. You're underwater, but you can breathe.
I can breathe, and it's completely
no, you're underwater, but... Wait, what if it was this? What if you always had the sensation of drowning, like, just before passing out? And you were still in that situation.
Yeah.
That seems worse.
That's a little worse. That's a little worse. I like it.
It's a lot worse. Then you don't even have the comfort of your own lungs.
Yeah.
Man, I wanted to make this fun. It was going to be like, I don't know, it's just constantly like country music playing.
It's like a mermaid melody fanned up.
We jump straight to, I'm drowning, I can't see, I refuse to pass out, and something is pulling at me.
Well, yeah, dude. I'll mess around with my pain.
Shit! Ah! Woo! I would have fucked you up.
Oh, thank God you waited.
I was ready. I was ready to go in, man.
Here we go. Go. There we go. Safety.
I'm gonna just go all the way.
Beam me up, Scotty.
Give me that fucking medal. Let's go.
I am Doom Guy.
Jeez.
Oh boy.
They just keep coming.
They don't stop. What is this, hell?
Shit.
What the heck, man?
Yeah!
Checkpoint!
Nope, something's still here.
Something continues to live.
There he is.
Okay. Give me that fucking metal music.
He jumped down.
Where is he at?
He jumped down.
Where's he at?
Yeah,
he's over
here.
Alright.
You can only climb.
He's making a run for it!
Damn! Fuck yeah!
I mean, maybe you keep the upgrade and...
I feel like you...
Alright, you know what? Buy it and...
Oh, shit!
Wrong choice.
Nope.
You got this room, Grant. You got it.
Finally, it's Grant's turn to shine. Get up there. What the fuck? Where was the climb animation?
Didn't matter. You jumped it.
Yeah. Didn't even need to climb.
Didn't
I think
even need it.
Artifact.
Maybe.
Yeah, that's actually like
we'll
a...
We'll deal with that later.
It's a collectible we're avoiding.
It might be.
Get it!
It's probably a power-up, actually.
Maybe it is.
Fucking blew to pieces! That's great! Thank you, Grant, for showing us a death we hadn't seen.
Artwork, my friends.
You find a way.
That's great! That is so good!
Alright. So I'm gonna grab this.
It is!
Oh!
It's the berserk
one!
Yes!
No wonder this
We were avoiding it!
But no wonder this room was so hard. We were supposed to get this thing.
We were supposed to be in, like, basically near invulnerable. And I've already killed most everything. There's the thing.
Boom!
I'm just an intern!
They shoved me full of ammo and said, go out there, Kevin, you'll be fine!
Deal with
Little
this.
Did they know. Doom Guy was here.
Deal with it, McAllister, they said. I'm Kevin McAllister from Home Alone. I went to hell. Just thought I'd clarify.
Just letting you know.
Because I was a piece of shit kid and no kid should have rooted for me. Those thieves should have come in and killed me. That would have been a happy ending.
He was a piece of shit.
Yeah,
kid.
He was
awful.
Kind of
an asshole.
Watch those movies again as an adult and you're like, fuck this kid. I hope the sticky bandits get him.
Yeah, I want Joe Pesci to flay that kid alive.
Yeah, he said he was like gonna cut his fingers off one by one or something.
Like bite them
too,
off.
Too good for that kid.
Hang that kid up on the Christmas tree.
Like, to be fair, his family was a bunch of assholes, which also makes me wish they would have gotten robbed.
A lot of families in 90s movies are assholes. Yeah.
Everybody in that movie kind of got what they deserved, frankly.
Yeah.
No! Kevin's still alive!
He should have died because he was a shitty kid!
They should have tortured him first!
Like, Kevin has one good moment where he meets an old man with a shovel and he's like, I relate to you as a human. But then the rest of it is just like, I'm a monster!
I'm an awful human being!
Alright, Optimus, what you got?
Take it. It will give you strength, help you on your journey.
The Eye of Sauron?
We can withstand it.
Yeah, sure.
Just crush it.
Yeah!
Give me
strength beyond strength.
Unlimited power!
Oh, okay. This is
armor, health, or ammo.
That
You are Optimus!
Wow.
Yeah.
I can't wait till he removes his mask and it's Satan.
He reminds me of the one Overwatch Ninja dude with the white and the black color scheme.
Oh, Genji?
Yeah, he looks like Genji.
Uh-huh. Apparently we should be killing the stuff around them because stuff does not start spawning until we break it. And it's like it basically starts
a
wave.
Okay.
So we kept making things harder for ourselves, running in and blowing those things up first thing.
Yeah, because we're fucking the best.
No, yeah.
Apparently we're the only people playing on this harder difficulty.
Yeah.
Take that, other game players.
You fools.
You're beautiful, I love you.
You're cowards.
Just not as good as us. How does that feel, huh? Being outskilled by us?
Yeah, that's real, sorry. That's real depressing.
Going to die. Hopefully.
Holy shit. Like,
that thing's pretty big.
Have we seen this?
No, nope, that's a new enemy.
That's like that's the one cool enemy from Doom 3. Good cue, Oh god.
Whoa! 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 Whoa!
Oh my god!
Out of the way! Out of the way!
You're still alive!
Still alive.
Oh my god!
I'm in this to win this! Oh boy.
Yeah! Break him!
Murder him!
Boom!
What now? Where's your god now?
Take that, Hell Knight.
Have a good night in hell.
Ah!
Oh no!
Oh, vapor!
Just from around the corner. Next! And now we have a plasma gun.
Alright, so that'll be on...
Eep. Alright, note for the next
R1.
Person.
R1 is weapon wheel.
Kira, do me a solid.
And
jump in lava. Like, run back out the door and jump in that
lava.
Yeah,
we won't count this as your death.
Okay, this won't count? Alright,
yeah.
Cool.
Because I want to see it happen, and I don't know if we'll see lava again.
Okay.
Oh!
Get ready.
I guess it's a specific level.
Yeah!
Oh, yeah!
In the back of my head, I was like, lava sinking into it. I'm like, I bet the Terminator thumbs up is
Of course it is. Because Doom Guy is metal as hell.
Oh, yeah.
And if he's going to die, he's dying in style.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, if you're trying to find a secret and you just happen to run into a wall of fire or lava, then that's fine. But if you... get killed or die due to your own stupidity, like trying to make a jump and you just don't.
Part of me likes
or getting crushed by a pneumatic press.
Part of me really likes the politics of going like, nah man, there's a secret down there. I heard it from a guy.
Okay.
You all fool! Right. My turn!
Yeah, alright, hand out the controller, sucker.
No, we want to reward skill and punish ignorance. We are Sith at this couch. For your health, dummy. Do you have any chains? Oh, okay.
I did, but I totally forgot.
Womp womp.
See? Punishing weakness.
Yeah, that's what it is.
Promoting skill.
We have to make an acronym. Punishing weakness, promoting skill. So PWPS. We need to like fit a word between the W and the P. Promoting... Or no, punishing weakness.
Yes.
And plaps.
And promoting skill. Plaps.
Yeah, plaps.
All right, yeah.
There we go.
We got the plaps system.
We work on plaps in this couch.
Yeah, we plaps it up. X to continue.
Thank you, plaps. You helped save my local business.
Yeah. There's got to be a better way.
Of course, it could also be pwips, punishing weakness and ignorance, promoting skill.
Punishing weakness and ignorance, semicolon promoting skill.
Pwapes.
Look at you just pwapesing about in here.
So I think ignorance is a very strong part of this argument.
That is true. I'll take pwapes.
Yeah.
I'll take one pwapes, please.
I have no...
Holy shit! They're
pardon
shooting
me, sir.
Beams.
DBZ time.
Come on.
All right, ready? Beam collision, let's go. Oh.
Gonna shoot at me from up there? I'm ready.
Throw a grenade up there, try to get it between the railings.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Waves, bitch!
Oh.
How annoying.
Here he comes. You think he's already arrived.
That's fine. I'm ready.
Come on, friend. Fucking do it!
Let's go!
No!
I needed that ammo!
Oh, that's so good.
Soul is mine!
This game is so good.
All right, let's go.
I don't remember where it was.
I kind of do.
Oh, wait, no, it's on the HUD, I think. You can barely see it since it's in fucking blue.
Right. Ah! Oh, Jesus is alive! He's alive! I'm out of ammo! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! No! 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 Fucking goddammit! Whips! That sounds promising.
The belly of the beast.
How you guys doing? Oh, you guys are nothing. I can just melee you. How'd I?
I thought I blinked.
Is this what being Nightcrawler feels like? Which, by the way, that sequence in Apocalypse,
great.
Fucking amazing. Oh, fuck you, dude. What?
Something got behind you.
Whips!
And the mighty fall.
That's why we whips it.
I know.
Didn't keep that head on a swivel.
And that's my fault. My eye of the pwapes.
Your ignorance has been punished.
It's okay. I'll be fine. Grant's gonna go in there and he's gonna clear the whole map.
That's right. Game over.
I'd probably use the explosive shot on him, but not necessary, I guess.
Doom guy. There we go. There you go.
That's thinking with your ass.
I always have a plan.
I have no reason to distrust that, but I don't. There we go. Okay.
Solid. Oh, it was the last one.
Bam!
There we
go. Look at that. Grant's so bad at this game.
You were the one who was saying that.
I'm so bad at this game. Look at how dumb I am.
Giving a shit like we're the one calling you out on it. Well. This is certainly a thing she's doing.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
Good! More dead demons!
I might not be against this. I know Doom Guy is. He's ready to kill everything. Are we gonna go to hell?
I think hell's coming here, man.
You could not have saved them anyway.
Well, they're all dead.
I think
hell is other Mars.
You're going to be killed at some point. That you should make peace with.
Can you take me higher to the place where eagles fly? Let me hang out on Mars, killing a bunch of demons.
That looks cool. Beat it.
Hang on a second.
Yo, dude, where's the challenge? I thought this was a rune challenge.
Yeah, man. Not a rune, do what you will. Hey, good job.
Hey, good job.
Hey, good job.
Pwapes!
Pwapes!
Woo! All
right, I feel like we've got our groove. Like, we were having issues early on.
No, I think we're all getting better. And wow.
I'm gonna switch to this. That looks like upgrading machines. No! You motherfucker!
Shoot it down!
Hang on, he's just relocating.
Where are you going?
Down there.
Follow me!
All the way in there? God but damn it. I can follow him.
That seems like a trap, too, which we are ready for.
Yep.
Whoa.
I'll take it. It's just a bunch of
ammo. Shoved ammo in our mouths.
How cool would a good Spawn game be?
Play it for the Dreamcast. It's really good. The one Capcom made that is identical to Power Stone. It's really fun.
Whee!
Bringing up a lot of games lately that are identical to Power Stone.
Because Power Stone invented a lot of shit.
I agree that I think Power Stone is a better Smash Brothers.
Yeah.
Although, that being said, Smash Brothers is very refined. It's a more refined Power Stone.
It's kind of hilarious how everyone keeps making Smash Brothers clones and none of them are even close, really.
PlayStation All-Stars is awful.
It tried.
It wasn't awful.
It wasn't awful. It's not good.
Its system was severely flawed. I feel like if they would have,
having to win with your ultimate is the dumbest part.
That's the only problem.
Yeah.
Everything else is fine. The combos work great. Playing Dante felt like just playing Devil May Cry. I loved that.
This coming from a guy that's not huge on the Devil May Cry franchise, though.
I love Devil May Cry. What are you talking about?
I thought you were one of the people that, like, never played it.
That was me.
Oh, that's just you? Okay. Because, like, Devil May Cry was, like, my fucking jam.
Yeah, I played the new one, the DMC one. That's the only one I've ever played.
That's a little sad, but at the same time, it's not the worst one.
It's good. I thought it was super fun.
It's solid.
Oh, shit!
What the hell with the melee and the bullshit? There we go. Make him pay.
In blood.
Make him humble.
Oh, that's one. Okay. That two shotgun blasts would have done it. Oh, Jesus.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
You gotta jump.
Okay.
Like how right before this area we're talking about, like, this difficulty ain't so bad. We can do this. I can great.
Yeah, when I'm not playing, it sounds super easy.
And now we're about to have the first room that's wiped all of us.
Cleanly in a while, actually.
That can't happen.
Come on. There we go, baby!
Nice!
Doom guy!
Solid.
There's another one.
20? Oh, I think when we died, it didn't count it.
Yeah.
Shit.
Whoop. Need that.
Okay.
That's what I was going for. Nothing else. Do I got full? Okay, so I got full.
You got full!
No! Why? Oh, well. May as well use them now. Oh, Jesus. I got caught on the wall.
Good dodge. No, good dodge. That was good.
Taking it.
Dog was rather nimble.
All right. Nope. Still nothing. Okay.
Whoa! Holy shit!
Ooh, that was a
killed you.
Toasty little imp there.
Hey!
But ow!
Oh my god, please live! We need these cluster strikes!
No!
Grenade!
Jesus, I keep getting stuck. What the fuck am I getting stuck on? There!
Get him!
Ugh! Fuck! Alright. Got all that.
Yes!
Done and done.
Pop and lock.
Yeah, that's coming through. Pardon me. Excuse me. I got some business to handle. Punch him. Fuck you.
Rip his head off. Yes.
They're running.
Fear me. Just spawn some shit. Not on my watch, bitch.
They're running. Like, oh, jeez.
Did I already win?
If stopping our energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system.
Oh, okay, sweet.
We will be back at square one.
Okay.
If you say so.
I love how he curls up the fist. He's like, fuck it!
Fuck you! I kind of want him to crush that in his hand. Alright, let's give this a shot. And with these, if one of us fails, I think we should just alternate.
Sure.
Okay.
All right. Start challenge. Super shotgun. Super shotgun.
We don't have that, do we?
We're about to. Let's see. Kill count 30 times 6 seconds. Plus 2 seconds per kill. Plus 4 per glory.
Okay. So do a bunch of glory kills.
All right. Where are they?
Shit. Right there.
Yes.
Got it. Oh, nice.
Oh, come on. Come on, baby. Where'd he go?
Fucking kidding me?
Fucking teleporting punch! Where are they?
This is hard.
I am going to try this one more time. Like, this is...
Give it another go.
Why the fuck do I keep teleporting? I am so pissed off at that right at this moment. Just fuck. I fucked up.
Okay.
Wait, nope,
okay.
I'm still okay.
Still in this.
I fucked up.
Would
you like to give it a go, Kirran?
I think it's Grant's turn next.
No, we passed around
you.
This. I'll give it one more just because it's loaded. Oh, man, if there was a run, if there was, in fact, a... No!
I'll go
for it.
Okay, I'm getting super close.
My weakness must be punished. I've attempted too much. I think I was on the right path, though, with, like, the just shooting them and going thing, but...
Yeah.
I would normally say that's quapsable, but I took three tries, so go for it.
I thought that was down to the other level.
I'm fine staying here and getting this friggin' thing, because bigger ammo drops would be helpful.
I mean, would they, though?
Like, I feel like
this is a matter of pride.
No, it's a matter of pride is why I've been staying, because I don't give a shit about what it gives us.
All right, fine. Matter of whatever motivates you, man.
Whatever gets us the thing. I'm pro the thing, and you guys are just pro winning. That's fine.
Also fine.
All right, nothing there. All up here. Damn, they all migrated. There you go. You know, keep moving. I think the goal is just keep moving this way, and that there were a couple over there, so just keep moving. Just trust. There's one. There.
Now they're highlighting them. That would have been nice from the get-go.
Yeah! Wow! Fuck you!
Woo!
I don't even want it!
There we go.
Take it back!
Well, okay, Half-Life. All Half-Life? Right.
They're draining the hell energy out.
Oh, hi there, first boss. Alright.
Nope, get away.
Some tells me face to face, not the poipsiest of decisions. Well, possibly the poipsiest of decisions, just not the right kind.
The bad poipes. No, get back over there!
Oh!
Shot out of the sky!
Taken down.
He got me from behind! It came from behind!
Disrespect, so real.
Hey, there's a. Quad damage. You got quad damage.
Where is he? There he is.
Go at him.
Whoop.
What the fuck? He's got friends.
Oh! Shit, I had no idea those guys could one-hit kill.
That might have been what got me from behind last time.
No, you just blew up. That guy grabbed me.
Shit. It was like, hello, you seem distracted. Let me deal with that.
Okay. Gotta keep moving.
Quad damage.
Actually did not want the shotgun. Hey, buddy! Oh, boy. Mistakes were made. My mistake. My bad.
Quapes happens.
Quapes happens to good people sometimes. That was not armor or anything like I wanted it to be.
Oh,
no, I hit it! It was right there! It was right there!
You were inches away.
Quapes.
Quapes again. Curses!
Here we go.
It's not like he's alone.
Yeah, there's plenty of him. Plenty more where he came from. Whoops, I keep pressing the wrong one.
Yep.
I don't need grenades anyway. Woo! Okay, we're moving. Oh, shit! damn it! I thought I was far enough away!
You seem far away enough.
I thought, but my thought was not correct.
Oh, you were incorrect, sir.
Ah, boy.
We can do this.
We can do this. And he takes a lot of little mini explosions.
Ah!
Fuck! Got him!
Stunned.
Got him!
Oh, we got him!
I
didn't know that was a thing. It makes sense, but damn it.
Makes sense, but god shit, I wish it didn't.
Woo.
Okay.
Ah.
Got him. All right. Super shoddy.
All right.
110%. Ain't getting me. Wait, bitch! Ah. There we go. What? He's got juke. He's juking. I got the jukes. The mad jukes.
Dude up there to your left, you could just chainsaw and take him out.
Gotta get this guy first. Alright, here we go. Yeah! Wait, bitch!
Where's he coming from? Oh no!
Aha!
Yeah!
Woo! Wait, bitch!
Whoop! Do you think hell has seasons?
I don't know.
Like, is there like springtime in hell and. Or Mars for that matter? Like. I don't know.
I can only imagine that it has seasons, but the seasons are probably like awful. Like, one season's like phosphorus rain, and then the other seasons are like colder than anything.
Oh, no.
And their summer is nothing but like literally it rains magma.
Oh, why did we come here for. Why did we put our winter house on Mars?
Like that.
That didn't work.
Nope.
Sit down!
Alright, done with Music Man shit for right now.
Nah, man, people love it when you sing.
They do.
That's the stuff that goes viral.
Bang. I wouldn't say viral. Yeah, I haven't seen it gone viral yet.
Viral is maybe not the right word, but it's the one everyone talks about.
On the streams, yeah. Oh, just prying open these shutters.
Oh, boy.
Oh, she's doing it.
I am become demon. Ah!
Whoa! Okay, dokie.
Whoop! I think we just opened up hell. I think we're actually...
Oh my god, am I going in hell? Is it time to go inside hell?
Hey, it's our old friend.
Chubbs McKenzie.
Yeah, fat man.
It's Blub Blub.
Oh!
Okay! No, fuck it. Not dealing with that bullshit.
Too close.
Not right here. Not right now. Not drunken riders. Whoa, okay.
I think that was supposed to happen.
Think I did it right?
I think you were just supposed to survive while hell opened up.
Oh. Makes sense.
Alright.
I dig it. Keep going, I guess.
Yeah. No, we don't have enough for a whole episode yet. We gotta keep going.
Just gotta keep moving. Okay, this looks cooler. I like this.
Oh, man.
It's much better.
Oh, man.
The Kadinger Sanctum.
Ah.
Kadinger.
Kadinger. Nah, that makes it seem way less scary.
Good old Kadinger.
Yeah. You know what my favorite county in hell is? Kadinger County.
Kadinger County. It's
they got nice devil.
It's a very nice place. It's like right next to the opening to Earth, or the opening to Mars, so it's a little less hellish.
Really good deviled eggs there.
Yeah, the raining magma season isn't quite as intense.
Yeah.
Right, but the cold seasons.
Over there on Route 666.
Yeah. So when we were flying back from Phoenix, which hit like record heat over the weekend that we were down there, we heard a call for flight 666. I was like, oh, they have flights out of hell from here too.
Interesting. Yeah, when I was...
I'm happy.
Yeah, this seems very hell.
I feel bad that Kieran's not here. This looks so metal.
Yeah, this is pretty metal. Like this... This is definitely the cover to something.
Kieran, if you aren't here, watch this. I don't know why you'd be listening to me right now. Oh.
Oh. Cool.
Maybe we're going to learn about Doom Guy now. I already know how to operate hell.
Yeah,
comes with the territory. Mars. Welcome to Doom.
Yeah, like short of vehicles.
I don't have an excuse. I legitimately do not. I am ashamed.
You got excited. Your rockets went
Look,
off.
Man, it went off early. Sometimes it happens. It's been a while.
Common problem.
It's been a while. Happens a lot in men my age.
Yeah. No shame. Sometimes you just get your rockets off a little bit quicker than you were hoping.
All right, let's see what this does.
It's a rune thing? Codex.
Yeah, Dr. Claw? Oh my god.
Exposition. Hair exposition.
Metal as shit.
He chose the path of perpetual torment.
Is that us?
I'm guessing so.
What happened to Optimus?
I guess we left him on Mars.
Vengeance against the Dark Lords who had wronged him. He wore the crown of the Night Sentinels.
The Night Sentinels.
Tasted the bite of his sword, named him the Doom Sentinel.
I just want that demon voice to say Doom Guy.
Named him the Doom Guy.
Ow! Ah, it's the Doom Guy!
I thought I was safe here in hell.
I wasn't!
This is where I live! I've been here for 30 years! This is my neighborhood!
I realized playing through this game as Dante from Devil May Cry would also be fun as hell.
Yes, yes it would.
Aw, come on!
Fucking bitch! God damn it! Ah! Wipes!
Hey, that looks like that's one of those invulnerability orbs.
That would have been nice.
That would have been great. I'd love to have used that. I wouldn't.
Fuck!
Fuck!
Get it!
No!
Get it!
Getting it now! Excuse me, sir!
Go!
Alright, now. Hey, guess what, jerk?
Now you do
aren't you.
You
tough?
You do you. Who's the man now? asshole. The answer is Doom Guy. Okay, you got me.
Man, so that's guys,
Optimus leading his team.
These guys made it this far in. That's
right?
Actually really impressive.
You see all these dead bodies and shit lying around. You kind of assume it was them.
Yeah. Like, I figured they died in that first wave area, but I guess we've been seeing their, like, little... They said, like, follow the green lights.
Yeah, the markers and stuff. And obviously humans had to do that.
Yeah. I have an idea.
You see what your idea is.
What does a full chainsaw do? Takes him out!
Fucking just eviscerated him!
Take that, Baron.
What the fuck just happened?
I dealt with the problem.
There wasn't even animation! He's, like, allergic to chainsaws!
I'm pretty sure he just... fell on the chainsaw hitbox, and it was just like, well, we can't have an animation when he's in the air, so he's
the
just...
vibrations from the motor destabilized his, like, structure.
Oh, let's see what happens here.
Oh, God! Oh! Yes!
That's beautiful.
Not really, though.
Flip! Flip!
Flip! Wow! Hell's atmosphere just blows you up!
Yeah, just it's gravity upon you.
Jesus.
It's a destructive force.
Like, if you're like trying to skydive in hell, you are in for a rude awakening and subsequent death.
So, let's wait for... Okay, I got one. Hey, guys, check this guy out. Check him out! Please!
Why don't you look at him?
No!
Mind your surroundings, young one!
Okay, so my weakness is clearly gravity. Which is ironic, because I typically don't like... In the Dark Souls playthrough, gravity is typically not my enemy. It's usually you and Kirran who follow that one. So I guess, in first person, I just don't know where holes are.
Yeah, I know. Just not knowing where the ground ends seems to be the downfall of Grant.
The downfall!
Yeah. See, you seeing what I did there?
Make sure
just be dead.
Get back up.
Just be dead.
Checkpoint!
Yeah!
Woo!
Master and Commander!
I think it has been quite a few episodes since I cleared a room.
Maybe just a few. Just a few. Possibly.
Hey,
you're getting better, though.
No,
that's the point.
It's
like when you take over in Dark Souls.
Yeah, this is like the opposite track moment of where it's just like, oh man, like, we got you over here, is like making progress, and I'm just like, I've got this experimental van idea, let me fall off a cliff real quick.
Stip me a sec. I want to see how gravity... Nope, still
no,
broke.
No.
Still
Doom
kills
guy,
me.
Doom guy can't fly.
Still can't fly.
Figured it out.
Gotta work on that flying mechanic.
Oh, I think we're...
It's a little broken.
I think we're nearing the exit, though.
Yeah, it seems that way. This looks like we're close to the end of this level. Well, I guess,
guess we're back on Mars.
Yeah, no, I'm cool with these two different areas, though.
No, yeah.
I like it. Because then you got kind of like this modern-looking stuff, and then you got hell.
I'm down to back... Whoa!
Oh, you guys made it, too. How interesting.
Hey, thanks for opening the door.
Man. Here I am, just being like, you know what? I want to see how many of these small shotgun shots can take. No.
Too many.
It was a bad choice. It was a poor decision. That works.
Maybe these guys are just, like, fairly immune to bullets.
Yeah, that might be it.
What? Whoa! Whoa!
Okay, there was a Hell Knight there. These guys, however, hate bullets. Hate these bullets specifically.
What? He caught you with his elbow on the jump.
Bullshit! Bullshit!
He's like, whoop.
I called bullshit on that one. He wasn't even looking at me.
Oh, I'm out of goss. Okay.
Rocket launcher still.
That's true.
Oh,
fuck. What? I don't even know.
He is as confused as we are. He's like,
hey, buddy, are you okay? Are you all right? I was expecting a good fight. What happened?
I'm sorry. Oh my gosh, it just exploded.
No clue. More chainsaw fuel. Always good.
Always a fan of that.
Yeah. Wapes.
Mars, you're so mean.
Turns out Mars' gravity just as bad as hell's. Hello and welcome back to TFS Plays Doom! I am fucking shit, Lanipator!
I'm Lord Punished Kirran.
And Grant is off.
No, he's in hell.
Yeah, aren't we all?
We gotta go get him back.
What the fuck is shooting? Oh, Jesus! What got me? Ah! What?
Quips!
That was... Oh, there was a... What the fuck? Where the fuck did he come from?
He was right there that whole time.
What an asshole.
So I've been training in the hyperbolic hell chamber.
And I apparently, like, spending some time in London has softened me up.
Yeah, I know. Can you Jesus. Think of anyone in London that's good at video games?
No. Absolutely none.
None of them.
Zero.
Everyone in London, bad at games.
Awful.
Awful.
God awful.
Yeah, especially...
Except you, the Londoner listening. You are great.
Yeah, you're great. But everyone else...
You're the exception to the rule.
If you're in a room with people, all those other people are bad.
So just the specific one listening to us right now.
Yeah.
Like the one really focusing. Don't talk to your friends, but don't...
No, no.
Don't counsel.
No, don't just stop you. Arguing about it. You can all
You
be
don't need to argue because you know it's you.
Yeah, you know it's you, so
The
it's
rest
fine.
Are god-awful, though.
Yeah, absolutely terrible.
And that's why I'm bad right now.
So where the fuck am I going?
Whoa.
Oh, yeah, these things. So these monsters, they charge. And are weak in their backs.
Oh! I like that. I like that mechanic a lot.
That's about it. Eat your own ass.
See, for a second there, it looked like you were like just going after its back knees. I was like, oh, I'm just gonna pop this thing out.
Yeah.
Oh, I love that. Anything where you pull out something's fang and then slit its own throat with it, I'm down for. Like 100%. Stop giving me your face, asshole! Take that!
No, he's coming from the front.
Oh, hey, he's with the time. I'm giving it a shit!
Doing it anyway, I don't care. Doing it live! Something else just spawned. Fuck!
Yep.
All right. Wake me up!
Quapes.
I love just that.
Explosive shells are great.
They're kind of God's first gift to man.
Yeah.
Second gift.
God's first gift to Doom Guy.
Second being his Doom Dick.
Yeah. Which is gigantic, by the way. Oh, no! Oh, no!
Come on! No!
Can I go up? I
refuse to believe
it! No, this is not happening.
No, there. The first try!
No!
Yeah!
See? Look at that.
Didn't even, like, see?
Take pointers, kids!
God gives you lemons, give them Doom Dick.
You could probably just bolt it.
Maybe. Let's see about that, actually.
Because there's health behind this guy.
Okay, I did not dodge that properly. He is the flamethrower. And...
Oh! Fuck you, asshole!
Move around. Okay, good.
Dickbag!
Whoa, hi.
How does the devil keep all the demons in check?
Probably a hierarchy of larger, bitter demons. For example, he lets his testicles just free float around.
He just lets him, you know, go free balling wherever he wants. It's part of the tradition.
Yeah, it's part of hell's landscape. I mean, if you look up into the night sky and there isn't at least one devil testicle floating there, it's not a real night. Anyway, I'm about to do something horribly shameful.
No, you're doing something. It kind of wiped us twice, so.
It kind of wiped us a good number of times, let's be honest.
You know what? Well, yeah, considering the last one. Maybe a little more than twice.
Just a few times. Fuck you! Whoa, okay.
Oh.
Okay, that's still really. Oh my god, I got cornered by both of them.
You died on Hurt Me Plenty.
This is the most shameful experience of my entire life. Comments ridicule me relentlessly.
Rip them apart.
Like, for that, no excuse whatsoever. I do not deserve to hold a controller.
Holy shit!
Jesus dicks!
Oh my god! Oh! Oh no! Fucking shit! We can't lower it anymore. It's not allowed.
What the fuck was that? See, this would have been a great game to add that to, like, if we weren't playing Drunk Souls 3, this would have been a great
one. Oh, drinking every time we die?
Every time we die in this?
Oh, jeez.
Because you die so much quicker in this. Well, sometimes. I mean, it depends on what you're fighting.
Oh,
what the fuck? You killed both of them at once!
What was that?
Oh, you.
Hey! Problem solved, right?
Hey, what's this? I'm so scared.
I guess you have to stand on the platform. There we go.
There we go.
Yes! Yeah!
Oh, yeah!
And now we have
the big fucking gun!
So hey, we have the
BFG.
Sorry,
I need to change my pants.
So now we have the BFG, and as you can see, it's pretty fucking great.
Oh, that's amazing.
Alright, so we got one more, and I think there's one more. Is it just you? I swore a Baron showed up.
Maybe you have to kill, like, maybe there's
no way. Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding? Oh! Well played, friend.
Oh!
Fuck that.
No. Fuck. Huh.
The panic.
That is the panic button. Panic button pressed.
This
is ominous.
Yeah, nah, this is fine.
Holy fuck!
Nothing.
Hi!
Hey! What do you want? It's my house.
How you doing,
it's
big
got a
guy?
Mega Man gun.
Jesus, okay.
Oh, Mighty Number 9, what
happened? Excuse me while I do this.
You're way uglier than I have been promised.
Welp.
No, you stunned him. Like, now's the time where you, like, zap him for a bit. Well.
That did, like, less damage than I would have wanted.
Bam!
Boom.
Done and dead!
Oh,
give me that
boy.
Leg!
Oh, boy.
Yeah, son! Give me your core!
Take it.
You didn't need that, did you?
You didn't need that.
He didn't need it! Aha! Psych!
Now you got a demon baton.
There we go. There we go. Now we're... Welcome home. It's been so long.
Jeez.
Oh, shit! He's being repowered by hell energies now. This is...
Okay, so this is the phase two.
Oh no!
Okay. Alright.
Alright, new gun.
Or rather, it followed me. But then I wanted to see, what happens if I do this? Nothing! Alright!
Absolutely nothing.
As I thought. Get in there!
Oh, damn it! Son of a bitch!
Inches away.
Waves.
Inches away.
Alright, let's find the spot to stand. It's right over here. Jump, duck, jump. And he should be good to go. One more. There we go. Problem fucking solved.
Boom.
See?
Barely even got hit that run.
Jossum!
Well done, my friend. You have poipsed rather well.
I made it back into the good standings of Doom.
And the fuck is this?
Something I walked right by.
The age of his reckoning was uncounted.
They talk about how cool we are.
Yeah.
Deep in the tablets of hell.
Oh, baby, work the shaft. Yeah?
And then I forgot what I was talking about. Hold on.
Did it just...
Who are you again? And then...
Did it just... Is he taking a drink? Did he walk away?
He forgot he left. The script was... The VA room, like the recording booth was really warm. So he had to take a step out.
Okay. I guess he finished. Like, I guess he thought the rest of it.
Yeah. And well, you know the rest.
You know the rest of it.
See, my dad worked at a children's radio station, so...
Ah.
Things played on the air a lot.
That sounds like a really interesting job. Like a children's radio station?
Yeah, it's called Radio Oz. And actually, it was where I got my voice acting debut.
Ooh.
Yeah. As a small child.
Hey, Nick, you want to come in here and voice a promo?
Yeah, pretty much.
Nice.
I was in a... Ah, no! Ah! 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 Commercial for chocolatey... Frosted Flakes!
Oh, you dropped it.
I did.
Oh, I remember chocolate frosted flakes.
Yeah, they were chocolatey great, as Tony the Tiger would say.
Yeah.
That's a line I
what
used to
What was
do.
The Frosted Flakes commercial where Tony took off his stripes? Because there was one where he was...
Oh, God, I remember that.
He was pulling off his stripes, and as a kid, like, that was really confusing and weird to me.
Yeah. Like, a tiger can't change its stripes. That one fucking did.
Yeah, he did. I think it might have been the one where he replaced them with, like, little lightning bolts for the charge.
Yeah, that's
whatever.
Right.
Where I think, like, the Frosted Flakes had, like, caffeine or something put in them. I don't know.
No, you just need it. Need that extra boost at the beginning of the day.
Get you more energy. Oh, hey, buddy.
Ah, good thing we got that other one.
Yeah. I've missed, like, level design like this, where there's, like, more exploring.
Yeah.
It's not just, like, a total straight line and, like, corridors.
No, that's something that's been, like, kind of lacking in today's games.
Yeah. Well, first-person shooters, like, particularly. Like, I think a lot of people, like, got excited about Dark Souls because it kind of brought back exploration levels.
Yeah.
And, like... Oh, yeah, that's right. And here, keys are skulls.
And skulls are keys.
Now what will you do, Doom
Guy? I'm getting crushed. Okay. I was hiding here. You do you.
Our plan.
I will laugh when this thing. I'll laugh when this thing just comes down on me quicker.
Yeah. He'll be crushed in the cave. There, that was easy. Doom Guy is dead. Let us celebrate.
Man, hell has some shitty traps.
Charlie, you and your yellow skull trick corridor. Brilliance. Sheer brilliance. You thought we were fooled, but you were fooled.
Okay.
What do you think they do, like, in hell for fun?
Well, I hear they have a hell of a time, if you know what I mean.
Shit. I walked right into that one.
I don't know. I'd say hearing the lamentations of the damned souls probably provides for, like, the white noise you need to go to sleep.
Okay.
You know, like, I could fall asleep to people screaming.
Could you?
Yeah. If it was way in the distance and there were so many of them, it would just turn to white noise.
Hi! All right.
What do you think this guy does for fun?
This guy's
He has guns for arms! What can he do?
This guy's the life of the party.
He just shows up and he's like, hey! He shoots off into the freaking
ceiling.
No,
you asshole! You're supposed to be down on the ground, down on your knees! Eat your cyber mancubus heart.
Carefully remove the heart. It's awful cozy in here.
No, it's really warm, actually.
I like what you've done with the place. I like the blood.
Well,
just
you know,
the blood
this
everywhere.
This is an expensive found to set up the plumbing and getting just the blood to circulate.
Yeah, getting
without
this
getting
amount
stagnant and gross and sticky. Like, you know, after you have like a nosebleed for a little bit.
Yeah, it gets all sticky
and then it
everywhere.
Gets like sticky and like it doesn't flow anymore.
Yeah.
Getting the right amount of blood to make it constantly flow while still clearly being blood and not just red water, which is what my fucking wife suggested. God, it's like she doesn't even know how you design a
house. No, she has no idea how to design anything involving blood. I brought in a giant gallon of pig blood, said, hey honey, this will be great, let's put it in the living room. And she was like, what the fuck? Get away from me, are you crazy? And I said, honey, I love you, please don't leave me. And she did.
I was gonna say, man, you're better off without her. If that was her response, you,
Yeah,
she,
no.
She was the lucky
one. She missed out, because she just missing out on all my blood.
Go on.
I'm Kirran.
All your blood.
I'm Kirran.
Grant.
This is some more TFS Doom. Plays Doom. These guys are spooky.
Hey, he just popped.
They'll kill each other, though, so it's all right.
I didn't know that was a thing they did.
Yep. Yeah, friendly fire exists for these dudes. For all the demons! What the fuck?
Well,
fuck you!
Wapes and
that was.
What weakness did we punish there? I'm gonna say jumping like a Nancy boy.
Oh! Look how cool that looks.
It does look pretty neat.
How fucking hellacious that is.
That's a big skull.
That is a big. We're on a fucking piece of shit. Do you think demons have a slur that they don't like to hear?
You're such a Lucy. Lucifer.
Okay.
Well, I guess he's kind of in charge, isn't he? So that's probably a compliment.
He might not like that. The big man downstairs.
Yeah, whatever, Lucy.
He might find that a little irksome.
Don't worry, I'm just playing it all loosey-goosey. Shut up, Mephistopheles!
Shut up, Mephistopheles!
Haste?
Yeah.
Plus a chain gun?
Yeah.
Makes hella waste! Damn it!
We tried.
They were guarding it. I should have done the assault rifle, but whatever. You live and learn!
Well,
Sonic taught me that!
I was taught that that's no good. And that's the only thing I took away. I don't know what was no good, but only that it was no good.
That's no good.
Yeah.
I love the delicious... it's not even irony. It's just straight up ignorance of the Sonic Twitter making fun of Mighty Number 9.
Oh, you mean how like they haven't made a good
game? Yeah, like when's the last time Sonic was in a fucking good game?
For a while, I really thought like Sonic Adventure 3 would put them back on the map for me, but I've been replaying Sonic Adventure 2.
It's not good.
The game does not hold up as well as my memory remembers.
Yeah,
it. Everyone
will say that. And I'm just like, no, just play it again.
Hello and welcome back to TFS Plays Doom!
I am the revived Lanipator.
He has risen. I'm Disciple Kirran.
Oh, Beelzebub cometh, I am Grant.
And as everybody knows, the best way to hold a gun is straight up to your chest.
Right.
So here we go.
Welcome back to hell.
Where the fuck are we? Whoa, good fucking Sauron!
And then I saw it all.
Getting a little bit more of it. Okay, we're here.
Oh!
Hey, there it is. Convenient.
Hey, that's too bad.
Here we are on top of...
Hey, buddy. It's a Transformer.
Hey, I'm seeing the Independence Day.
Gross.
Craig,
gross.
No! We're all really just piloting these golems.
Yeah,
that's all our bodies are. All
right, let's figure out what I'm doing. Oh! What? Fuck! Whoa!
God.
That was new! Oh,
all
right. Smacking the whips.
Yo, we've learned.
That was a recon run.
Yeah.
Just letting you know what he can do.
Yeah, as you can see,
I could have killed him, but I wanted to give you guys the chance.
No,
first.
Yeah, that's very.
It would have been really upsetting if you
been
came
rude.
Back and just.
It would have been rude.
Try.
Very rude.
Yeah.
And I'm not rude.
No, you would have just made us look like total idiots after suffering for the last like three episodes.
Yeah.
Looking like idiots.
And I'm not that guy.
Yeah, we had to see the what if scenario.
See?
Because people come to this to see not only like what it looks like for like the
you need to know what it looks like when you fail. Because that's what a lot of you are going to see.
Exactly.
Yeah, exactly.
Not like us.
No.
We just need to show you what it's like to fail repeatedly so you get the true experience
exactly.
for yourself.
Every loss on purpose.
Yeah, every time. Even those times we like were really upset about losing, that was acting because we are fantastic actors.
Oh, yeah, definitely. I think that's
Yeah, all of us here are very good actors.
Every single one
of us.
Turn the page.
All of us.
I remembered. Sorry.
Yeah.
Sorry.
I don't remember what I do with my hands. What do I do with my hands when I'm in a scene?
Well, you're not being viewed, so.
Oh, that's
you
a
can,
good point.
Can
I can
do
whatever.
You can kind of do anything with your.
Let go, Grant.
Yeah. At least give me a tug, dude.
You're too far away.
No foot, no nothing.
Nah, man, that costs extra. We know what you're about.
Oh. I guess.
Hey, you know what? We hadn't seen what it was like to get hit in a while. We had to.
Yeah, no.
Yeah,
we needed to remind.
I had to remind you guys.
You ain't got shit on me. Fuck you. I'm Doom Guy!
Boom Guy.
Doom Guy, Boom Guy.
Fruit of the Loom Guy.
Nice.
Come on, bro.
Got 53 shields.
Woo!
Holy shit!
Feeling cocky, you son of a bitch. You won't like me when I'm feeling cocky.
You won't like feeling my cocky.
Yeah. You'll be saying boo to my cocky. Woo! Jack me nimble, jack me quick.
You're gonna be all over my dick.
You're gonna be all over my fucking dick. Boom shakalaka. Woo!
I just want to swat you off the fucking
pillar. That's what I'm waiting for. Oh man, I'm not gonna be able to jump. Fuck you! You dick! fuck up! Oh, grab his arm! Oh. Beat him to death with it!
Give me that!
Give me your thing!
Oh, get suck out, on your own bitch. Dick!
Fuck you!
Oh, this hurts so much. Just wait till I come back in phase two.
This hurts me more than it hurts you. Blah, 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 blah.
By the way,
are there two of them? That seems unnecessary, really. I mean...
Oh, there's two at once.
There's... Yeah.
Yeah.
That's what I was wondering. I mean, I figured, like...
That's what I meant when I said it doesn't bode well. Because there's gonna be two of them. However...
They don't have shields.
They do not shield.
Oh, well...
Oh. Well, that being said...
I say...
That being said, they're incredibly difficult!
Their attacks seem to be... Okay, BFG, BFG. Big friendly giant.
Whatever the fuck they are.
What the... Wipes!
Fucking wipes.
Fuck you!
No, that was intended. That's supposed to happen.
I'm Light Switch Bator.
I'm...
Chain Gun Kirran? I don't know. Giving you options here.
What? You're nothing?
I don't know.
I'm just fucking around with the wall scroll, man. You gotta do you. Like, I'm trying to fix one of our many.
I was waiting for Kirran Kingdom Hearts wall scrolls.
Whenever I don't say anything, that's your cue to hop in.
Oh, okay. I didn't realize those were the rules we were playing.
Yeah, that's how it always goes. We've
Look, man, that's
so
how
long.
Conversations okay. work.
Yeah, when I'm being, when I'm
Are
quiet,
you sure? Because I figure conversations happen when you interrupt someone.
Well, I think that it's
Don't mind
really
me.
Nice.
Go away.
What Kirran's trying to say.
All right, sorry. Go on.
What are you trying
but
to
the
say,
thing
Kirran?
Is,
it's really.
No, you don't understand.
Like,
I appreciate that I have such a strong bond with all of you.
Uh huh. No, keep going. I'm affirming your statement.
And we're so.
Why don't you speak up, sir?
You should really speak
we're
your mind.
We're so
more
in sync that we talk at the same time. And I
no,
love
we
it.
Don't.
Who are you? Okay.
Fix the wall scroll.
Good. Now throw it so it unrolls again.
I did.
One of the best conversations I ever had with you, Lanny, was after your wife and I watched an episode of Lost, and you started talking about like how you would survive on an island, and like
oh, God,
we were talking about like the baby in Lost, and you were like, I would eat that thing immediately. Like,
that is not what I said. What to my defense?
On the record,
what I said was, and this was after they like fell into some water. I'm like, there's probably sharks in there.
That's
why,
what it was. Yeah.
Why are they chumming that baby? Because then, yeah. Hey, yeah. Shark
I would,
attack.
I would chum that baby. That's what it was.
First instinct, rip into its guts. Just yeah, pull it apart. Out. Swim away.
Yeah, that baby's not staying throughout this whole thing.
Nah, I'm sorry, but that's not my baby. That's not your baby. That's as far as we know.
That's a chum baby.
As far as we know.
That baby was born to be chum.
Exactly. That baby is getting chummed.
Born.
Which, by the way, after that, chumming something, new officially favorite verb.
I was going to say, yeah, Born to Chum is my new is my new rock album.
That's what I was going to say. Can that be our first album? It's Born to be Chummed.
No, I will fully admit, I was not sober when I said these things, but I stand by them because I'm a man of conviction.
Yeah, and they, you know what? That makes sense. And I appreciate you for staying to your word.
Sometimes you just gotta chum a baby.
I appreciate you for not putting false memories in me and making sure I'm 100% fun working.
You're very close to being food. For the other clothes.
About to chum this Kirran.
Oh, this one's gotta get chummed.
Space sharks.
Sometimes, yeah.
I don't have a soul, who cares?
Man, that thing arcs.
What the fuck?
Uh-oh.
I was gonna say, that thing arcs way further than I thought, and then it just fucked up on the Barons.
It didn't hit them!
It was scared of the Barons.
And rightly so. The bullet turned around.
Those are probably the Baron stain Barons.
Ah.
As opposed to the real ones.
I know I read some of those books, but I could not tell you what happened in them.
I don't know anything that happened to them other than they were called the Berenstain Bears.
Yeah, I remember there being like a fucking like animatic or something like that. Like there was an animated adventures, yeah. And they were, I swear to God, they were pronounced the Berenstain Bears.
Because they were. They were pronounced the Berenstain Bears.
Like, I need to find that, like, clips of that show because the internet exists and they, of course, the show exists.
And the clips say Berenstain.
Do they?
Yes.
Oh, God, help me, no.
That's when people were like, this is, we're obviously another universe.
There we go. Man, you were just having bad, like, you just gotta find
bad BFG luck.
Yeah, you gotta find that shot, like, off to the side of everything. You don't want to hit anything with that
bullet. BF luck. Big fucking luck.
Big fucking giant. That's the porn parody.
I was gonna say, do you think he's gonna get with a girl with a big fucking gyna?
I'd assume so. Something tells me the little girl in the story probably would not be a good fit.
You'd be surprised.
I don't know. Maybe she fits like a glove.
A big fucking glove.
A big fucking glove.
Oh, God. That's disgusting. I love it.
Fucking jump! Blind shot! 360 no-scope! Excuse me? How are you still alive?
Well, nobody's left anymore.
Fuck off, Pinky.
Fuck
you! Oh, no!
Chainsaw! Right there! Bullet! Bullet!
Gonna grab the bullet. Just gotta get it calmly. Just gotta stay the fuck!
Stay afloat! Stay the course!
Fuck! Fuck this!
Kill the stanky manky.
Ow.
Whoa!
Yeah. Oh, hi!
Oh, hello!
No! Oh, I needed the doctor! Stop! You lose this one, we're lowering the difficulty.
There's your out.
There it is.
The Hell Baron just likes to be mean.
This is probably good.
Nah, nothing's in here that's gonna be bad.
Nah, I can't think of a single... What the... Hey, Brainiac.
If that thing doesn't come, like, unarmored and it's just a giant hell testicle...
It's gonna be like a...
It's gonna be John Carmack's head.
Alright, can I?
But
I'm hitting the.
Maybe things are still happening.
Oh, maybe things are still happening. Maybe.
And there's other points.
Oh, hang on. There we go.
What's happening here?
That almost became forfeit. There we go. Destroying his neural processors. He doesn't need these. Yeah. That doesn't sound important.
Whatever, Vega. Just.
Your name.
Yeah, you probably don't need this too. I'll smack it for good measure.
Oh, that one had some pressure behind it.
Cool.
Just toss them over the side. We don't need them.
My brain fluid.
Oh, that's
perfect. Oh. All
right.
And sign me up.
And then we just stick the bone key in here.
Ah, back him up. Interesting. Doom guy has got an idea.
Doom guy's getting it done.
We're gonna put.
Holy shit.
I'm gonna put Vega's brain in Hayden.
Sure.
Solve this problem.
Would you put your brain in a robot body?
Absolutely.
I have. I mean, what? Look at that. Like,
you can make that jump. Look at that.
Looks like Outworld from fucking Mortal Kombat.
That does.
Well, a more adventurous soul can do that. Meanwhile, I'm gonna use the shortcut over here. Later, bitches.
This shortcut, much better. Shit.
That looks like Cirith Ungol or something.
Doesn't it? Mistakes were made! Oh, I made it! Yeah! No! Why? I landed! No! River dance on my face.
He's just getting cranky. Just wants you to check his cranky boot size Kong. Real quick. Cranky Kong, the original Donkey Kong, who you faced in the
That's
arcade
made
game,
up.
Donkey Kong. No, it's
That's
not.
That's made up.
It's canon, according to Donkey Kong Country.
Donkey Kong Country was made by Rare. Rare is now property of Microsoft. It's not official Nintendo lore now.
Does Donkey Kong Country even exist? Is there a Donkey Kong Country? Have I been paying taxes to a principality that doesn't even exist?
Yeah, we're all members of the Donkey Kong Country.
First of all, I'm not even sure Donkey Kong Country would be a principality. So you gotta be questioning things on all sorts of ends.
Why wouldn't it be a principality?
Our economy's based on bananas, you fucking apes! What do you want from me?
All those taxpayer bananas.
President Lanky, this is absurd.
Keep climbing, okay. Keep climbing. Break them all!
Get out!
Break them!
Put their dicks off! And their stomachs off!
Punch all of them off!
Every part. Get punched.
Where'd you go?
Just keep mashing it. You'll hit something. There you go. Boom!
Come on, still got time. Where's everything else?
Summoner, somewhere.
Where are you? Where the fuck are you?
Oh, summoner, where art thou? Up to the future behind you.
Oh, you dick! Whatever.
Oh!
Fucking okay, suicide skulls are out. It's part of the suicide squad now.
Some kind of suicide squad.
Hey, title drop in the fucking trailer!
When I'm watching a movie in a theater that I don't think is very good, one of my favorite things to do, snarky thing to do in a movie audience, is when they title drop in the movie, just start clapping. Like, yes! Yes! Usually gets a laugh from the audience.
I usually laugh really loud at whatever stupid joke they make.
That or when there's a really
Erica
bad...
Erica hates it when I do that.
That or when there's a really bad trailer and there's just that quiet when it's like, you know, showing yeah. radio, so just, looks good!
Also, we made note of this. A lot of people, like, they seem to get it in their heads that we aren't very good at this game.
Straight to that, okay?
Yeah, no, we're going right in there.
Okay.
Because I'm making that note as I'm, like, having trouble shooting the goddamn...
Because you see that dip already.
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly. I feel the comments judging me.
You don't have to defend yourself to these people.
I don't, but I'd like to point out that while having a conversation with two other people... Much more difficult to aim.
Yeah. Here's a good way to...
My God, shit!
Here's a good way to kind of test, like, how this affects you. Hook up, like, Rock Band or Guitar Hero or something. Start playing a song you think you're really good at playing, and then try to sing along with it.
Or have a conversation with somebody.
Yeah.
Like a full-on conversation, knowing that every word you are saying is being recorded.
Yeah, sending out to... thousands of people, so you gotta be on your toes, gotta be good, gotta be shit.
And you can't let your racist tendencies come out. It's just flying out.
You really gotta meter yourself.
You have to control.
You gotta control everything that you wanna say. Hi.
Just know that anything you can and will
be used against you.
Everything you say will be recorded for posterity and other reasons.
Every word out of your mouth will be pulled back to haunt you at some point.
Do we have wiki transcripts yet, like Markiplier does? Can we get those?
Oh my god, that would be a nightmare.
Can we get someone on?
I know I've said some dumb shit.
So please, if you have the time to do that, don't.
I'm just gonna go ahead and do that.
Hey, you got a challenge.
Into the belly.
Woo! Oh my god, what the fuck?
Education circle.
What?
Oh, hey, lady. Oh my god, that's right, there was... Wow, she has not had a good time of it.
No, she's doing fine.
Promised me so much.
You listened to Satan!
So did Spawn, he got kick-ass powers.
You're right, I'm sorry, I should never have judged. Oh, look, she's getting the kick-ass powers too. Maybe.
No.
I don't know, maybe she's just dying.
She's doing fine, everything's great.
Oh, she's getting sucked into the surface. Yeah, that's generally not a good thing. This looks like final boss material to make.
Krang? What the fuck? Is that?
That is Krang.
So
that
much
is
and they delivered so much more.
That is fucking Krang.
It's just Krang. Is that supposed to be Vega's brain? What is that?
Is it supposed to be her brain?
Satan's brain?
Get it up.
Ew, it's like... throbbing.
I don't think brains do that.
I'm so excited.
I don't think brains do that in the wild. Ah, fucking god, butts!
I'm just so excited.
Now it's a nutsack. Ew!
Ew.
We'll show you what we do to nutsacks around here. We kill the Pokemon.
ow.
Fuck you!
Classic Doom. Come on. Comes right at you.
Gotcha, bitch!
You got this, you got this.
Yeah! Fuck you! Phase one! Phase one fucking complete, bitch!
Hang on.
I made it to the Avengers!
What's phase two? Come on.
Is that...
That's not all. That's not all. Both bosses we've faced so far have had multi-phase, like, two phases.
Oh, yes!
Oh, shit!
Eat it and die, bitch!
Pull that trigger.
Boom!
What about that phase two?
The spider
I don't think phase two is coming.
Spider mastermind model. We got a gold guy.
Whoop, whoop. Tether activated!
Maybe this is...
It's over.
Oh, well, never mind. I thought this shady corporation would have something for me to fight.
No, yeah, that's... Prize. I'm so surprised.
Argent, Vega, this entire operation. You see, I've watched your work. Come to understand your motivation.
Thanks, Optimus.
You think the only way is to kill them all.
It is.
Leave nothing behind. And you may be right.
I am right.
But we can't just shut it all down. Without Argent energy, it will be worse.
Earth would be a better place if we had a renewable energy source, but demons running around. And no energy source.
We can continue our work.
I don't got a good feeling about this.
Send them for a sequel. The villain in this story.
This is my story. I'm the good guy.
Because there is no choice.
You're also a robot. You don't really have a moral compass.
Yeah.
Our time is up.
Okay.
I can't kill you, but I won't have you standing in our way.
Oh, shit!
Until we see each other again.
Pardon? I thought he was gonna turn around like cut me in half or something.
He said he can't kill you.
Nope.
Whoa, no!
Oh, guys, good. It's just the title card. The game's starting now.
All right, time for the game to begin. I love this game. This game was awesome.
Really good.
That's too, like, this game was so good throughout, though. I have very few complaints with this game
whatsoever.
Yeah, I do
like how you finish that boss fight, like shoving the BFG
in it.
That was rough.
That's a good Hollywood finish there.
Yeah. Well, time to shut down this satellite. The prerogative... has been entered.
Okay,
time to die!
What?
No more
my oxygen!
Have a good time! Oh, God. We'll see you guys! Never! Releasing airlock.
Well, that's f***ing ominous.